This is going to be like a former host sandwich, because next up is Tommy Allen. He's the publisher of the weekly. Tommy Allen is the publisher of the weekly and free online magazine Rapid Growth, which prides itself on solutions-based journalism and features a rip from the mouths of real people dealing with real stuff reporting style. It's in the West Michigan region. He's also a Calvin College film and video graduate and co-produced a local feature that debuted at the first Los Angeles Film Festival in 1995. He's someone who will eventually need to have his microphone taken away. Here's Tommy Allen to announce the nominees for Best Acting in a Supporting Role.
It's like we're on the Titanic tonight. All right, I'm gonna stay on script for a change.
We'll see.
Those who know me is to love me. Anyways, while the main character carries the story, they're not perfect, and often require help from the people around them. These particular people are the ones that typically carry the main protagonist, guiding and even shaping them into the hero they are meant to be. Like their name suggests, they're the ones that support the main character throughout the story, or perhaps maybe even stand in the way. They are incredibly important to not only the overall story, but the hero's journey that the main character must undergo. Thanks to the actors' portrayals, we've had some of the most incredible and lovable characters come from supporting roles. The nominees for Best Supporting Actor in a Role are...
Amanda Bewes, Dylan.
But I'm a big girl now and I can do this. I'll be back, I promise. Dad, it's not forever. It's 18 months. It's okay.
18 months is a long time. And I'm still your father. I have the right to worry.
I know, Dad. I know.
Peter Herold, kid brother.
You've loved us? Do you love me? I love you, big brother. Do you love me?
Yeah, I don't even know you.
Dean Cain, The Incantation.
Think about it, yes?
Sorry, I don't plan on dying anytime soon.
No one ever does.
Deadpool.
Through this door, you think?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Any other questions? Yeah, are you with
Is
me?
That everything? Door, gate, lock, office,
and?
Safe, don't break the window.
Yes.
Johnny DeMarco. Deadbolt.
Anything can help you find?
I'm just looking.
Anything in particular?
Friend's bachelor party. Something reasonable, you know.
Something cheap and fun?
Yeah.
Got a good selection.
Bree Roper, Deadbolt.
Got a lot of insurance.
And like, in case the place gets robbed?
Yeah.
Matthew Dennis, White Hair.
I suggest you do the same.
I don't have any goggles.
Close your eyes. Here we go!
Rico Bruce Wade, 490.
Gave me these. He said I should write to you and apologize. And try to find healing, or whatever. So, I send you a card every day. But it isn't working.
Michael Gordon, Finding Home.
News. Scorn, people. Thinking you murdered one you loved. Friends wouldn't talk to me anymore. My own father told me he wouldn't support me anymore. He threw me out in the streets.
Heather Fairbanks, Thaw of the Dead.
I don't think I'll stay here.
And the Eclipse goes to. Hope I don't get a paper cut. Faye Dunaway. No, just kidding. Best actor in a supporting role goes to Peter Herold, Kid Brother.
Thank you to the voters in the Eclipse Wars for this honor, to Bryce and Devin and Adam and Tanya and Alan, to Kelly, my love, to my four parents, to my boys from foster home, and to my older brother, Alex, who taught me everything I need to know, and to all of you guys, long live Michigan Film. Cheers.